We're getting breaking news out of Hoboken, New Jersey at this hour. It seems legendary game show coach Pete Jelly Kelly has died. Pete Jelly Kelly has died at the tragic age of 26 years old. We're getting word that one of his most decorated protégés, Brian Davis, is having a press conference, and we're going to send you live to that press conference right now.
Hi all, thank you for coming. As most of you are aware, my coach, Coach Pete Kelly, has recently had a tragic accident. This accident has taken a toll on my life, my family's life, and I'm here to retire from the game of Wheel of Fortune. I'm sorry to my fans, sorry to my friends, sorry to my family, but I feel like at this time, this is the right decision for me. Thank you.
You know, the city lived through Brian. Everything he accomplished in Wheel of Fortune, and just to give it up like that?
I've gotta take a little time. A little time to think things over.
Retire? What do you mean retire? Brian Davis is his only hope. He just gonna give up? Man, forget Brian Davis.
I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes. I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home.
Back where I belong. Yeah, I never felt so strong.
Well, this breaking news into the newsroom. The long heartache for Hoboken, New Jersey is finally over. After a year without hope, a former Wheel of Fortune gamer with unlimited potential who quit 1 year ago is returning to the game show circuit. Hoboken, New Jersey, Brian Davis is coming home.
I hate that song. I always feel like they talking to me when it comes on. Come on.
He's
another
back.
Day, another dawn.
He's coming home.
Another Keisha, nice to meet you. Get the math, I'm gone. Go. What am I supposed to do in the club life? Come on. It's easy to be pumped, but it's harder to be shown. What if my twins ask why I ain't married a mom? Why?
He's coming home.
How do I respond?
I'm coming.